We must acknowledge that there can be no realization of the American dream without grappling with the original sin of slavery. Those of us who are white try, but we can never fully understand, no matter how hard we try. The domestic terrorism of white supremacy has been the antagonist of our highest ideals from before the founding of this country. Lynch mobs, arsonists, bomb makers, lone gunmen. And as we all now realize, this violence does not live in the past.